It's a great time to worship the King of Glory. Let's sing about the greatest name that we know. We love you. Oh, let's go. Come on.
free to lift my hands and worship. Lord, I'm free. Lord, I'm free. Free to dance and sing. Free to lift my hands and worship. Lord, I'm free. Lord, I'm free. If you're free, say, I'm free to dance. Oh, my.
Free to dance and sing.
Oh, my God.
Free to lift my hands,
yeah,
and worship. Lord,
we sing, Lord. We say, Lord, we are free. Come on, free people. I'm a free worshiper.
I'm a free worshiper. I'm a free worshiper.
We say, Lord, we are free tonight.
Free worshiper.
Oh, yes, oh, yes, we are. Oh, yes, oh, yes, we are. We say, Lord, we are free now. We said, we're free to dance. Said, I thank God I'm free, and I'll never be bound again. Oh, tell your testimony this evening now. Said, I thank God I'm free, and I'll never be bound again. Yeah, say it, everybody say.
Thank God I'm free.
Oh, my.
Free.
Oh Lord, yeah.
And I'll never
be bound. It feels good, come on.
It feels so good to be free now. Free in you, Jesus. Said it feels so good to be free. Oh, 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 oh. It feels so good to be free now. It feels so good to be free.
It's really just a blessing.
It's just a blessing.
So we say praise.
Praise the Lord.
We give it to you, O King. We say,
praise the Lord.
Because of who you are.
Praise
yes, God.
The Lord.
Because you've set me free.
Praise the Lord.
Our God is risen.
Our God is risen.
He's alive.
He's alive.
He reigns on high.
Our God is risen.
He's alive.
He reigns on high.
Our God is risen.
Sit
it
upon
us. on the throne. Cannot be moved to the one that's seated upon the throne. Who cannot be moved, said the one that's seated upon the throne. And cannot be moved to the one that's seated upon the throne. And cannot be moved. He's the one that's seated upon the throne. And he cannot be moved. He's the one that's seated upon the throne. And he cannot be moved. Said he's the one that's seated upon the throne. And he cannot be moved. Said he's the one that's seated upon the throne. Said he cannot be moved. Said he's the one that's seated upon the throne. Hey! And he cannot be moved. Said you're the one that's I said he is the living God, steadfast forever. I said he is the living God. Oh Lord, I said he is the living God, steadfast forever. Lord, I said that he is the living God. Oh, he is the living God. Steadfast always, hey, yes.
Is the living God.
Oh Lord,
he is the living God.
Steadfast forever, say.
He is the living God.
I'm gonna let this little part go, but we gotta say this. He is the living God.
He is the living God.
Steadfast. Just said he is the living God.
He is the living God.
Steadfast forever, Lord.
He is the living God. He is the living God. He is the living God.
And his kingdom that will never be destroyed. Yes. Said his king.
Yes, sir.
Is one that will never be destroyed. Oh. Said his king. Is one that will never be destroyed. Your kingdom, yeah, is a one. Your kingdom shall be established in the earth, oh God.
Yes, Lord.
Your kingdom shall be established in the earth, oh God. Your kingdom, oh, is one. Your kingdom, oh.
Yes.
Oh. Establish your kingdom here. Establish your kingdom here. Establish your order here on earth. Establish your order here on earth. Hey, establish your order here, God. Wherever you are, just for a second, just think about how good he's been to you. We know that a lot of people are struggling right now, but I'm telling you, God is still God. Yes. And that's why we worship him the way we do. God, you cannot be removed. You cannot be dethroned. You cannot be just, you are great. You are strong. There's something, a song that just came to me earlier this week. And I'm going to give you a snippet of it. And then we're going to take a break for a second. But I want to give you, get the glory in my life. I said, all I ask is for you to get the glory, Lord Jesus. Wherever you are, just tell him, all I ask is for you to get the glory. Father, all I ask is for you to get the glory. One more time. All over the world, just say, all I ask is for you to get the glory in my life. I said, all I ask is for to get the glory, yeah. All I ask is for you to get the glory in my life. I don't care about anything else. I said, all I ask is for you to get the glory. Oh, one more time, guys. Soft. Say, all I ask is for you to get the glory in my life. All I ask is, say, all I ask is for you to get the glory. I'm not asking for stuff right now.
Yeah, I said all
I ask is for you
to get the glory. Yeah, yeah. All I ask is
for you to get the glory.
Yes, Lord. My goodness.
Jesus,
and I love y'all. I love you guys. I'm telling you, this technology thing, I don't even care. I'm like, everybody's, a lot of people are panicking. A lot of people are like, oh, man, what are we going to do? Look, we're going to continue to worship the Father that sits up on the throne and cannot be moved. I do not care. We love you, Jesus, and we know you are coming through for us, and we trust you. And so we're going to just continue to worship. We're so honored. Pastor Robert Kayanja, we love you, man. I mean, we love you. We love you guys. We miss you over there in Uganda. You guys made us feel so much at home when we were there. Oh, we had a blast in Kampala. And so we love you. We miss you. We can't wait to come back. We're coming back. So don't, you know, when we come back, we need y'all to show up. Don't be staying at the house. Come see us, all right? We love you. All right, we're going to trust in the Lord a little bit with all of our heart. Lean not to our own understanding. James, you ready? Let's go. Let's go. So you got to move a little bit. If you're in your living room, you're at home, don't be stiff. And I know in the motherland there is no such thing as stiffness, so you guys are good. Hey. Right then, the branches, he who will forever be free, full indeed. I am the way, yeah, the truth and the light. No one gets to the Father,
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Except that he comes through me.
Lord.
I've been on about the concert with everyone, telling them I'm going to Todd Dulaney's concert, excited and everything. And throughout the course of the week, from Monday up until today, I had people come to me, let's go here, let's go there, instead of coming here. And I got to the point where I was like, wait, let me just give the tickets to my sister that's a huge fan. And deep down, I knew I had to be here. And I told my future Marvin Lords over there that God has a plan for me and I can't, I have to come. Little did I know. And while that song, Victory of Jesus, was playing, it went in, I must go on Thursday for a colonoscopy, and I was told before the time, all my symptoms is cancer, but I cancel that in Jesus' name, I cancel it.
The enemy is defeated again! You know you got victory.
Stand against the Lord, no one can, and no one will. Oh. Yes, who will stand against our King? You say, no one can, no one will. Oh. Victory belongs to Him. We say, who can stand up?
Who can stand against the Lord?
We say, nobody, nobody.
No one can.
Nobody will, Lord.
No one will.
We say, who can stand now?
Who can stand against the Lord?
We say, nobody can.
No one can.
Nobody will, Lord.
No one will.
So we stretch out, let's do this all over the world. Say, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh,
victory belongs to Jesus.
Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him.
It doesn't matter what the world says.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh,
oh, oh,
victory belongs to
Jesus. It belongs to the King of Glory. Raise up your sound.
Yeah.
Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to him. I can't hear you, but I want to hear you say it. Oh, oh, oh. All over the world. Oh, oh, oh. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to America. Raise up your sound. Say it. Oh, oh, oh. Victory belongs. Motherland, I want to hear you say it. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Victory belongs to Jesus. Come on. Asia, I want to hear you and sing it out. Oh, oh, oh. Victory, victory, victory. Yes, God, victory. Oh, God, yeah. The band's gonna play now. It's been a long time since we played this part of the song, but we're gonna do it today. Hey, yep. Play, band. Play under the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Let the Lord use you. Release a sound that goes through the airwaves and heals the land. Release a sound. Let the Lord accompany you as you accompany this song. Play, 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 play. Let the Lord lead you. Let the Lord release the sound. Release the sound. Yeah. Release the sound. Release the sound. Water. Yeah, God. You are welcome in this place.
welcome in this place. You are welcome in this place. Father, you are welcome here.
Yes, Lord.
You are welcome in this place. God, you are welcome in this place. Yeah. Oh, you are welcome here, Lord. Oh, Father, you are welcome.
Bye-bye. Oh, God.
God, yes, Lord. Father, you are welcome. Yes, Lord. Oh, Father, you are welcome, Lord. Yes. Father, you are welcome. Oh, oh. Father, you are welcome. One last time. Father, you are welcome. Oh. Father, you are welcome. Yeah. Just one moment with you gives me all I need. Just one moment with you gives me all I need. Just one moment with you gives me all I need. Just one moment with you gives me all I need. And forever you'll be all I need.
Yes, you will.
Said forever you'll be all I need. Yeah. Just one moment with you,
oh God,
gives me all I need. Just one moment with you gives me all I need.
Yes, it does.
And forever you'll be all I need. Yeah, yeah.
Hey.
And forever you'll be all I need. Yeah. Let's turn the clock back. An old hymn, sing, my hope.
My hope is built on nothing less,
yep,
than Jesus' blood
and righteousness.
And righteousness.
I dare not trust,
I dare not trust
the sweetest
friend,
but I will trust in you. On Jesus,
oh, Jesus,
say my hope is,
on
the one who
less
that can save me.
Jesus' blood,
set the one that can heal me.
I dare not trust,
yes,
the
oh God,
oh,
but the one
but
who saved my soul,
Jesus
said
faith.
My hope is,
on
nothing
on
less
than
Jesus.
Yeah.
God, we trust you. With everything that we have, we trust you. God, we love you. We honor you. And even with the chaos that has hit the world, we still trust you. We will not stop. We hang our hat on the fact that you've been good, you're good now, and that you always will be. And you will honor your word. Your word declares that I'm healed, and so I walk in the fullness of it. I am healed. Wherever you are all over the world, just put it out there. Say, I'm healed. I am healed. Oh, I'm divinely healed. It doesn't even matter if I come in contact with a disease. I have healing on me. It's running through me. I'm whole. I'm strong. Yep. You guys, we're going to sing one more song, and then I want to wrap up and chat with Pastor Robert Kayanja. He's just amazing for allowing us to just partner with him and stream all throughout the motherland so that we can get this message of hope and a night of worship with you guys. In America, if you guys are in America and you'd like to sow into this ministry, we use Cash App, Cash Tag Dulaney Land, Cash Tag Dulaney Land. And what we do is that account is separate for us to be a blessing to whoever it is that God leads us to. And any of you guys, if you've ever met us or been around us, we love to give. Like, it is to the point where my wife is like, all right, okay, you're giving our money away. And I'm like, but God is my provider. So if you are in America and you like to do Cash App, Cash Tag Dulaney Land. Love you guys. We're going to do one more song, and then I'm going to chat with one of my favorite men of God in the whole wide world, Pastor Robert Kayanja. All right? They don't know what song I'm going to do, but we're going to do something. It's just a little bit different than what you've heard before. Shout out to Travis Green and Forward City. They rearranged this, and we took it from them. All right? Let's dance in the rain before we...
Okay, so flowing out of me.
Again. Yes, Lord.